I want to give you a sense of the speed at which this tsunami came in. I'm now walking up into the back of a house. The water, the shore is over there, smashed all the way through this building, blew that back wall out. But take a look over here. These cars smashed right around the sides of these pillars. Think about the amount of force it takes to do something like that. The water came in at 500 miles an hour, and I think that really gives you a sense of how powerful that is. Thank you.